On July 1st, 2024, Officer Nichols was sitting in his patrol car when a bystander decided to steal it. Officer Nichols pressed the emergency button on his vest. Officer Hughes intercepted the thief. About 3 minutes after the police car crashed, the Fog Hill Fire Department was called. The vehicle had caught on fire. The day before the previous incident, we think Officer Nichols broke a world record for the shortest police chase ever. And stop the timer. That was a whopping 18 seconds. Another very short chase occurred 2 days later. The suspect, whose name was Lewis, was extremely shaken up from this accident. Officer Crawford, Officer Crawford observed the vehicle going 101 miles an hour while running radar one day. There must be a lot of people in the city who do not know how to drive, because there's always so many crashes when they have police chases. On June 15, 2024, a silent alarm was rung at a bank. All units responded immediately. Little did they know, this would turn into one of the most costly chases ever in the city. Luckily, this officer was not injured in the shooting. SWAT was dispatched immediately, and they would arrive in a few minutes. do now know that the suspects are terrible at aiming because they didn't get a single one of those shots on this car. Now let's look at the footage from the SWAT vehicle. At this point, someone had already called 911. What you're about to see is going to be one of the biggest shootouts in Glasgow City history. This is the second SWAT truck that was responding to help the first one. The chase finally ends here. The first suspect was charged with grand theft auto, destruction of government property, and assault on an officer. The second suspect was charged with fleeing from the police. Third suspect was charged with fleeing from police. The fourth suspect was charged with fleeing from the police and felony speeding. The fifth suspect was charged with fleeing from police, unlawful discharge of a firearm, assault on LEO, vehicular assault times four, destruction of government property, and grand theft. Our sixth suspect was charged with unlawful discharge of a firearm, assault on LEO, destruction of government property, and grand theft.
We'll be right back.